Hey YouTubers, today we're going to check out 1001 Jigsaw Myths of Ancient Greece game, which is a puzzle game, and it's actually literally a puzzle game. This is totally different from what I usually play, so I just decided to take a little break and check out something new. So this is like the basically the welcome screen. Get your trophies up here, which I don't have any because I haven't played this yet. Okay, so top players. Looks like you can modify your puzzles. Okay, the shapes of them. And number of pieces. Wow, 345 pieces, okay. Let's keep it simple for now. I'm just gonna leave it default. Alright, let's go architecture and let's pick something cool. Man, there's a lot of cool places. Okay, let's pick this guy. I don't know what that is, but hopefully that can tell me. Okay, so how do I flip them? Maybe they don't flip. So I'm assuming this one goes in this corner. Maybe this one goes. No. Yeah. Awesome. I am getting good. So, how do I get more pieces? That doesn't make any sense. How? Oh, I see what's going on. Okay. Huh. Okay, so let's try something a little harder. Modify. Let's bring it up to 24 pieces. this way. This is too easy, too easy. All right, let's move it up to 96. Let's see how I do. Oh, one different puzzle. Do this guy. 96. Oh, okay, so this one's different, so let's do 108. Yeah, this is a little tougher, which is good. Yeah, this is a little tougher. Can't imagine what the 300 pieces would be. Okay, looks like maybe one or two more top pieces. Thank you. even see any saw pieces. Oh, there's one. Awesome. Okay, so I can look at the picture too. Okay, cool. If I need to. So overall, I'm enjoying this game. This is basically like, you know, doing your own puzzles at home, which I do like to do. case on the bottom. Where is this missing piece up here? I hope you guys see it, because I don't. Can I do this? Yep, sure can. It's always this one piece you just can't find, and it's probably right in front of you. See if we can finish the right side. Thank you. getting alone now. Maybe. Okay, so this one was definitely challenging. Really good brand development. I did enjoy playing this. 20 minutes. Wow. Maybe because I paused it for a minute. And looks like I got some trophies. Excellent. So hopefully you guys enjoy this game as much as I did.